What were we saying?
In the bottom right hand of the four boxes, there is all the stuff that you need to make farm pots.
I thought you already made them.
I made six. Oh. I couldn't make a huge amount because I didn't have much of the stuff at the time. Then you can make them cheaper, so. As many as you can. I mean, I've started putting them on that in that fenced bit outside. Oh, also the mushrooms are ready to harvest, then you might as well do it if you get two at a time.
Oh, clay.
Yeah. That's all. I think that's all the clay we've got. There might be some more in staples, maybe. Oh, there's another 293 in staples. If you want.
What?
There's another 293 clay in staples. Ah, you got the workbench to do it. Nice. Well played. That's why I did the same with the gunpowder, so I wasn't stuck not being able to make anything else for a long time.
Yeah, plus if you do the one setting them up.
It was in the staples.
Fuck out. Second.
I'm just. Yeah, sorry, I was just grabbing something from there.
Hey.
Yeah, I know. So where did you go, Eggman? Where did you go?
Don't know.
Dude, you do, don't lie.
Out.
It's dark, but soon it will be light. So what do you reckon is next on the agenda? There's something I'd like to do, and probably as soon as I tell you that I want to do it, it's going to really piss you off. I want to go back to the city that we made our way to with the bridges and in the hot desert place. I want to explore that tower block, dude, or that building site.
What the fuck?
Well, I think there might be a good place to ransack. I hope. Well, we haven't had much luck with the actual shops in the city so far, have we? All of the actual, like the shotgun plays and everything's all been fucking ransacked already. No, I like getting near. I'm just Ken. See it. You hate to see it. It couldn't happen to a nicer guy.
Oh, that's 41. Chest right by our place.
There's a reinforced chest right by our place. What do you mean? What? Oh, where are you at? Is that the what's that?
Oh, fuck you.
That's stream sweat if you were right.
Also a gun.
Oh, I need to find the lockpicks. I don't know where I put them. No, I put them down somewhere. Oh god, don't do that again.
How about the pickaxe?
I mean, it's slightly better, admittedly, but it was... Let me... A dog? Hold on. You could have attacked me while I was in... Another dog! I was inside, why didn't you attack me then? Gun dogs! I hate fucking gun dogs! Probably.
The bears respawn?
Maybe.
fucking feral. Well, the bears did respawn. Say that first of all.
Why does focusing down sights drain my stamina? I don't think so.
More bear testosterone. Hormones. Testosterone.
I think it's what I used to make steroids.
Or more. I murdered.
Well, I can't make them yet anyway, so.
Also, there's another reason. Horse chest and a gun safe.
That sounds very interesting. I've got a funny feeling they're not at this base. They're one at the other bases. Either at, well, I think they're probably They're either at the mountain base or the city hideout. I could, yeah.
No, it might be worth it for the chest.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can't find them anywhere. I can't make block picks. You can. Are you not 15 in workstations?
Oh.
Mm-hmm. No point, can't make them right now anyway. Well, we'd have to... Well, we could do, just we've got stuff going. Like I said, there's like an almost an hour's worth of stuff lined up on the bench.
God damn. Put that other workbench down.
Can do. I can go and get the lockpicks, dude. So we had like 20 odd of them. Be worthwhile.
Going down there anyway, though. Back up here. You know what I'm saying?
True.
And come back for the best. Go check the trader.
I can do, but you've got all the dukes. I've got like 100.
Get up here. You could sell that football helmet. Yeah, that's where it's... What level's your bow?
3.
On a level 4.
Ooh. Oh, actually, if I got up, I should be able to put a point in archery now. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can get tier two jobs from Trader Joel.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, we're on one right now.
Well, what did you get? Is it a fetch one?
It was clear zombies.
No, he hasn't got lockpicks. Yep. Mm-hmm. Be right back. I just need to piss.
Alexa, fun.
I'm back. So what are you doing? I see you just stood looking at a mountainside. That's hot.
I'm not stuck though. But man.
Bitch. Also, I don't know that this is of interest to you, but I can light our bases without torches now, if we want.
Oh, yeah. electricity.
I'm making the storage. I'm doing that at the moment. Yeah, I think I've got all the stuff I need. You're just digging your way back. Little column A, little column B.
I'm up in a mountain, not affecting them.
Ah.
And just want to dig.
Oh, I see. You're like 500 meters away.
Are we running over to the other base, or do we?
I mean, I was. I mean, it's up to you, dude. I can. If you're doing something, I've got stuff that I'm doing still round here to the Horde base, but if you want to start actually going off and exploring again, I'm down for that too.
I'm ready to go over there.
No, I mean, we're good. I like the Horde base is ready to go. I was gonna just do some more improvements, but we could use it right now if we had to, you know. The only thing I was gonna say that we're gonna need to remember is on Blood Moon nights now, we're gonna have to remember to each bring cement and iron with us. I mean, I suppose iron's more important for both of us, so if only one of us brings cement, it's not the end of the world. But if we both have that stuff, then we can repair as we go. So I'm actually just going to go get a load more forged iron going, and then I'm ready to head out. I can grab some food and water and shit if you want.
I'm coming back out. Oh. A level 2 cross from Bob's board. Hey, we still going to get some corn too.
Oh yeah, we do, yeah. Yes, we do. Yes, me down here.
So,
well, I was just gonna. Actually, I might make more bullets because. Actually, I could make more bullets here. Needs to be done at the workbench, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. Okay, that's fine. That's what I'll do then. Quickly repair one of the doors.
Going.
I'm ready to go.
We're running over to the other base, or we?
Well, we'll do both at the same time, can't we? I'll get the lockpicks on the way because we're going exploring. We might, but yeah. I'm just grabbing a few bits and pieces, so I got supplies, and I'm ready to go.
Grab the forge and everything.
Grab the anvil and the bellows. if you, yeah, I've got the anvil and the bellows. If you've got the forge and the cement mixer and the workstation.
Oh fuck!
I think for now we'll just leave it. Yeah, this is yeah. Right, where are all your friends? Oh, you're sprinting. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Oh, we got some sprinting ones. Oh, shit. Shit. They've surrounded me. Fuck away from me.
No, no, no.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh. Oh, you're exaggerating.
No, no, no. They're all feral. And they all, they just fucking surrounded me. I couldn't fucking move.
God. Scary too.
Let me just climb over that way. I can go grab my bag, my help.
Holy shit! I'm gonna die. Oh my god! I just had to use a bandage so fast to not. Oh, and then she almost got.
That's right. I got her. Holy I got shit, her.
Man! Right, well, I'm infected now.
That's all right. There's there should be a herbal antibiotic down.
Shit.
And if not, I think, well, I think there's definitely a jar of honey. Yeah, yeah, just use honey because you don't need the antibiotics at the moment. Oh wait, where did you put that bow? Is it in... I mean... I don't think there's anything... I don't really know what we need to make specifically over there at the moment. That's the only thing I would
say. Unless we want to make the lights. I have a workbench.
I need I need this. Need iron and electrical parts. And then if I want to make lanterns and stuff, I'd need headlights, duct tape and oil as well.
What were the first?
I can also make flashlights as well. Yeah, I don't know if you both can. Yeah.
What were the thing on the... electrical parts and
Electrical parts, forged iron, headlights, duct tape, and oil. Have we got any repair kits left?
Got 6 on me. Ready?
Yeah. Grabbed a load of shit. Is going to need repairing soon, but it's okay for the time being.
Yeah, okay.
I've just collected it.
Yeah.
I'm on the road.
Game stage 200 again. Am I on the waste? One buried supplies. Buried supplies quest, right?
What is that?
Buried supplies quest.
Oh, well, why not?
Islam. Why? Why? It doesn't even aim in the direction of me. Oh shit.
Oh shit, we've got some people coming. Oh, there's a green guy and a feral. Yeah. So you can get the bow and arrow. That's it, she's dead. Sounded like it.
Hey, watch out.
Oh, shit. Ah, God.
What? Why do I keep missing all these things? Oh my god, I'm fucked.
I got a... I know. You're still up as well? Jesus Christ. Got it?
Yep. God damn it. Yep. Behind you.
Behind you. I got there everywhere.
Running. Oh, this one's running. Thought you were dead. Oh, definitely scarier out here.
It is definitely scarier out here. No idea. Yes. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's
gem. There's another.
It's just tier one okay, berry supply. Right, it's back at her. Yeah.
Okay. Or should we turn it on time and just go? That's it.
Yeah.
Open any fire.
Yeah, exactly.
Go to the desert home. Oh my god, I'm fucking up my bike. Or we can. They do the edge of the wasteland, so tempting looking at that fucking loot level.
I know. I hear something.
That's one of the sound.
There's a.
Oh shit! Time.
Yeah. I'm saying that's why I stopped for you because I was like, you're crazy. Oh shit. Oh god, it's one of those horrible bulbous looking things. No, no, don't run over that. I don't need that. My bike's damaged.
How are you doing? Desert now.
I'm doing okay. Well, my bike's okay. It's on 11%. Ooh. Stop running at me. I was at like 20 something, but then like I ran into one because it ran into my path. Oh, that bird's trying to fuck you up.
Try.
He's gonna.
Bird, brown. What's best for you? Fucker, still following me? Fuck out of here!
Yep. They follow you for fucking ages. It's fucking annoying.
bird left me alone.
I know you made so many rooms, goes back so far.
I know.
That's insane.
That's the thing, I don't
want to. This is what I was saying last night, where I was like, oh my god, how far does it go?
Well, that's why I gotta figure out the design, though, where we wanna put the forge down.
Well, should we put the forge in the next room at least?
My idea was kind of. This first room. Honestly, I think we might wanna move the campfire back a room. That's what I'm doing. Rather. Put the vault on this right here.
Vault door. No, okay. I think we might as well utilize this space. I think it's worth putting the vault door on this tunnel here. I mean, I'd probably put another one at the front anyway.
Stuff in here.
Yeah.
Forage up and back.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, have we not got a... Oh, we do, it just...
Got a preference? You want them on the same side?
I'm not fussed.
Cloth over. God damn it.
What's that?
They do make double steel doors now. And also, yeah, to make a steel door, it's only 10.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We just need a crucible. Have you got the forged iron?
Got some.
Was it one of these?
That's so. Oh, there's 89. Oh, do you want it?
I just need forged iron if I'm going to make electrical parts.
Oh, we have electrical parts.
No, I mean, like, lights and stuff.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Got more for you. Like, I'm pretty.
That's cool. Do I need to build wiring as well, or do I just need to build the lights?
I was wondering,
and then...
I think you might need a.
Well, I can build a generator. Oh, I need to grab mechanical parts. Then we've got mechanical parts. I've got to grab those. No. I grabbed electrical parts, not mechanical parts. I need a few mechanical parts for the generator. Maybe it just...
Electrical.
What sort of lights do you want? Fluorescent light, industrial light, or industrial light bulbs?
I feel like we might need one of the fluorescent and industrial. Yeah, they differ. What's the difference in cost?
The industrial lights and industrial light bulbs cost 5 forged iron compared to 2 on the fluorescent light.
Because the fluorescent light is dark.
Oh shit. I guess the generator in the forge room, where it's all going to be noisy anyway.
Can do. We could build... big as a... what?
Well, should I just... it's like literally the size of a square, but like, it's not huge. Should I just pop one down and see?
I think we could... possibly. But we could tuck it in behind a wall or something.
I can like tack it onto the side of the workbench.
Work, we could put it farther back too, but have it based. I could put it behind like the wall over here, but I don't know if we need thing to.
Well, I mean, I need relays to extend to wherever we're going, so. Oh shit, I put it down, I didn't mean to.
That'll work.
Okay.
I'm gonna auger the fuck out of this back room. Her box is up though.
Oh. Put your flaming thing away.
I have so many. Not bad. Are those the fluorescents?
That's the fluorescent, yeah.
Not bad. Like a lot, but...
It actually, is pretty bright. Yeah. Yeah, I'd say it makes quite a big difference.
You have to put in there. Shitload of engines.
To make to wattage. I mean, I could put in a light switch, but we don't need. It's
just there for now. Yeah, that we expect.
Yeah. Jesus Christ! You put a lot of fuel in the forge.
Oh, here. Where do you want to put it?
I don't know, I was just considering where to have it. Do you think it should be like above one of the doorways, or just like on the ceiling itself? Like in the middle.
I don't know. Depends if you're just putting one or two. I'm just gonna go with one, probably.
I'll just put one in the middle, just sort of testing to see what it's like.
Pull the torch out of there if you.
Thank you.
put in another generator.
No. It's gotta put in relays.
We could also just knock down this fucking wall if we want. Bigger room. Then.
Yeah, but I could, the wires only stretch so far.
Well, I know you'd still need a place, but it'd be easier if it's all one room. This. This. All of this gets knocked down. Enormous hallway.
Is it all going to be in like one circuit?
Me a dickload of nails in the floor.
Yeah, hold on, I'm trying to figure this out. What do you think? Gotta put your flame to it.
What is this shit? More pointed. I could want those. That's still definitely dark. Look at both sides of the room. Other than that.
Okay, I put another new light up. It's in the hallway past the kitchen room. Kitchen room, go past the kitchen room into the corridor, then turn on the light. Wait, go back. Look on the wall on the left hand, stop, go back. Go through the slowly, stop. Where the door is. Oh, I gotta come and do it for you.
You're saying like stop when you're seconds behind me.
I know. Just by the door. Come over where I am.
Oh. Like it. Those have to be hooked up to generators as well.
Yeah. Also, you can just turn everything on and off by just by looking at it and pressing Y. By pressing, interact.
Not this one. Fuck, we got.
It doesn't use a huge amount of fuel any either, to be fair.
Yes.
Hmm. Yeah.
How much?
I put in 99. When I put it in to turn it on, it's down to 94 now.
Oh shit, yeah.
And it's all about the wattage, I guess, at the end, really.
Figure out a good way to hide a generator, though, you know.
Yeah, can't help you there, man. Always here for moral support. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yo. Not bad. How are you feeling about all the lighting?
Love it.
Oh, damn.
Think. Just don't know if that'll be enough or if it's... I need to move the extra.
God damn. I don't know. There could be a lot of... Yeah. Damn. Hell yeah.
I may need.
Possibly. Damn it, I need more electrical parts.
I could just shove all the mods and stuff at them, but go grab this.
Okay, dude, no worries. What's that? That was 150 meters away from. Yeah, still got a way to go yet, I'm afraid.
Look at that.
I mean, do you want me to go? I'm going to go stand up in the tallest part of our base, just so.
It is not the top.
I'm like in the tallest section right now of our base.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you're not bang on top of me, so. But still.
Oh my god. Fun though. Oh.
Jin. What are you doing, you crazy man?
I can't.
Oh, that one wasn't quite how you wanted it to go. It's gonna get the two views. I get to see your cursor wiggling around on the map and see what that actually correlates to in real life. I mean, somewhat delayed. I saw the cursor like go crazy before you actually started falling. I was like,
"12 lockpicks."
Nice. I did pick up the lockpicks, by the way.
I'm at 90.
Kill you. Got the birds, is it? It's always the fucking birds.
Like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, this is. I think I'm gonna be okay. Yeah.
How did you not lose like more percentage on that? I don't know.
I don't think you lose.
What
any
does that say?
Like,
is that 20%?
I didn't lose any. I don't think you.
I
lose
mean,
well,
you at the moment? You on 20% at the moment?
28.
28.
You run into like hard shit. I don't think the ground matters. Fall off.
I don't know if you smash it because some of your like so I've done
when I
damage
smash
to
into like iron or like when I smash into anything else.
Some of your fucked. Bridges.
A cactus, yeah, if I smash, yeah, those bridges. Fuck.
And the one that you tried that was already there that you tried to make better, you made so much worse.
Only from the one side. Oh, the other side, it is better.
But I don't, that's not a net gain. I do 100%. So what you got going on tonight then? Or are you up for work tomorrow?
Am I... Love inside. You would just come over and sleep, Marcy. Nothing.
Of course, of course. I didn't suggest that it was. Your defensiveness, I think, speaks more than anything I could have accused you of.
Oh. A tool.
I haven't moved. This base is going to be pretty sweet once we're all done.
I think so. Do you think? Get rid of that whole wall in between.
What between the cooking and the forge one? Nah, I don't think so. I think you could extend one of them, or both of them, to make them a bit bigger, but I don't think it's worth getting rid of the distinction between the two. And also because I've put electrical gear down on the walls
well,
there.
Yeah,
now, so...
I know. That would be
well, you know, I wanted to light up your world, so I had to install some electric stuff. Cute, gay, what was it? Sorry, I got confused.
The other one,
that's it. Oh, it's night time. Wait, how are we doing on fuel? Oh, we're down to 55. It's all these lights. Well, that one's actually not too bad. It doesn't necessarily need lights.
Are you staying on for a bit?
I'm going to stand for about half an hour or so. I've got a joint that I'm going to smoke, and then that'll be me done.
I'll come back for another hour or so.
She says, I ain't sleepy yet, Eggy. I'll be over when I'm sleepy.
Yeah.
We're gonna run out of electricity soon.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm gonna die of hunger.
There's plenty of stuff in here for you to eat.
Don't tell me that, I'm gonna die of hunger. Heals to some die of hunger.
I mean, there's actual good stuff in here, like cornbread and meat. There's a meat stew in here as well. Cans of food.
I'll stick for...
Fair enough. Oh, we don't have any cornbread.
Got my renty. I have grilled corn.
I was going to see if we got any cornmeal. So we're heading out then?
Yes. Fantasy.
Oh, they're all back. Oh, that's a runner.
There's a few run away. Oh my god, run out, run out, run out. Runner. Bike. Run your mini bike and run. Oh shit, bro. What is this? A fucking dog right now?
Got it, but I don't need your shit.
Fucking. Heard.
That was some shit.
Good licks.
I feel like maybe we're just gonna start just going in more with guns.
Why is he not dead? I'm gonna die.
Why did you go back?
Why would I not go back? Dude, you gotta be fucked. Right.
He's...
Oh, I had a cactus. Get a med kit. That was ugly. Well, made it like 10 steps up. Go turn this bus into Trader Jet. How far away is that? Far?
That's not too far. She's only like a kilometer away. It's like 6 in the morning.
Are you a Trader John?
I'm heading that way.
Trader Bob got it.
Let's have a look.
There's a bunch of food.
What's up? What's up, Trader Bob? What's he got? 4x4 accessories. I mean, I can't get anything. I got no jukes, but still.
Why am I the one carrying the...
I don't know. Steel shovel. What books has he got? Scrap of fun. Tool to digest. Vehicle adventures, tech pack, bow handed.
We got jars of honey here. Love this bit.
There's not got anything particularly exciting, to be honest.
That's a bummer. What did he specialize in? Notice it all?
like electronics. He had like some robot stuff and like some of the shit that I can make now. Some of the stuff I'll be able to make soon, like battery banks and shit.
Holy fuck, dude. Same. What? Why are there not less of them?
There was always loads of those in that assault course bit at the back.
No, but I wanted to go get those chests. Almost.
If you were gonna go back in, I should have said. I didn't even. I wasn't paying attention. I fucking destroyed a car.
Shit balls.
What?
It is.
Oh shit.
Have everything you need to, like, obviously log off now, but do you have everything you need to go to the next? What do we need?
No, I got everything I need. Anything I can't need, I can make back at main HQ base. We're all good.
Fuck you. Fuck out of here. There's some nice mountains over there.
Mm-hmm.
Or building bases.
Building spooky bases. I see. Pipe bombs and insulated liner mod schematic. I'm gonna buy some medical journals, I think. She's got quite a few.
You're looking kind of rough.
Amazing. I hope you like
your
reward.
You didn't get bit, did you?
Oh, sucks. 750 gold is easy to get. Gravedigger mods, bullshit. 5 for stick advantage, nothing. Structural brace. I guess the shotgun shells.
Thank you so much. Hey, come
structural
again.
Brace. Come on.
I don't think I know how to make that.
We always need someone to handle. Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to, get radiated.
Out there. Back.
Give me some jukes quickly. I just want to buy the last medical magazine. Thank you. Can you pull up your skill books for me quickly?
One.
So I've got. What's your handguns like? I mean, I've got. There's 3 handgun magazines here.
4.
Would you want them? Would 3 get you anywhere?
Get me make better magnum. Don't get SMG 39. Not close. I wouldn't.
Okay. Harvesting tool?
I don't think it's worth it. I'm a 93.
You got rifles, haven't you?
You.
I've got rifles. Okay. And then robotics.
Oh.
I think that's you.
There's nothing really. Oh, robotic turret at 39?
So there's 3 robotics ones in here.
Up to.
What's that? Oh yeah, I was thinking about that. But do you want the robotics ones then?
What do you think? You reckon it's buying them?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's worth getting them while it's easy pickings here. I get reduced price as well. She does have water filters, yeah. But we've got 2 of those already.
Okay, whatever you want to get. I do like the idea of it, I just don't know if it's worth it. Top right now, and we only have 5 sources. Jack it up.
Well, it's 285, so it's slightly reduced. So
I don't get it. Another like over double what I'm at. What gives me find them? Actually. Also because we
not sure.
I think it would let you eat different. Right, well, we should opt for it.
Are you gonna put yourself in the gen, huh? I'll run back to base.
Same honor.
What for the?
Well, I'm just saying.
Not for the night.
I'm gonna. Yeah, if you're staying on drill, I want to be there. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I was gonna drive back to the base, but I wasn't gonna stay on past that.
Because if you're going back to the base, I don't want to be in the gen holder. Log on, base hours pass. Kill the chicken.
Oh shit, I hit a rock.
I almost hit twice.
Ooh, catch it as bud. Bye.